Nope. Nope.
Cookies from Hammy. Must keep cookies from Hammy. Excellent.
Closer, Al.
We gotta help her. She can't play dead for that long.
You have been raccooned.
sorry I wasn't going to help.
Heather, what were you thinking?
What? I thought you'd be proud.
Honey, you know you're not ready for the big leagues yet. You've barely even mastered feigning unconsciousness.
Dad, get real. I'm better and you can't handle it, just like Mom always says.
We'll discuss this at the log, young lady.
Oh, boy. Let's just grab the tube while the Issues household thrashes this out. Anybody besides me not seeing a TV right now?
This is what humans call a film projector. It makes stuff look way... Pick it up and carry it outside.
Excellent.
Nope.
To those who deserve it.
We're all meeting at the end of the street. See you there.
All this for just a little box? Was it worth it?
Dad!
The danger, the risk, the travel time.
Dad!
Don't interrupt me, young lady. All of us could have been captured, bored, or worse.
Dad, it shows football. Real big. Like as big as a tree.
That has no bearing on, we talking sycamore or sequoia?
It's not going to show anything until we get it home. Come on!
That sounds just like... Hey! Get your reptile! Over here!
No! Verne's just a patsy! It's me you want!
Yeah! Go after him!
Whoa! See? We drove him off!
He's coming back.
And that's our cue to get this show on the road.
It's so huge. It's amazing.
It was worth it, right? Going into a human house.
Honey, this would have been worth infiltrating a whole city block. But still, I don't like the idea of you putting yourself...
like animals.
Okay, I get it. You're combative.
Easy on the belt. I was saving those chickens. Quit hostility.
Now let's see what happens to Furman when they cross the wrong homeowner's representative. Right now, I am morally opposed to funny business. Do you hear me?
What's your problem?
Quit hostility!
Stop that right now! I am morally opposed to funny business. Do you hear me?
Why, I oughta...
Log occupancy has never smelled so...
Alright, gather around. This is us here, this here is me, and this line here represents the stick I'm holding.
Verne, if I may? Little thing called the 21st century. Look it up sometime, Pops.
Reptile.
I can't help that. Now then. Voila! That's French for our goal, the Martin residence. Now, the good news is, there's no catch at all this time. Bad news is, there is one catch, actually. We have to avoid the streets at all costs.
Hey, excuse me, Monsieur, but we were just in the streets last night, remember?
I do remember, Verne. I'm sure we all do. Thus, the new street avoidance part of the plan. Now, let's focus. We'll come from the hedge here and creep unsuspectingly down over into this yard. Find a way past the gate, hereabouts, and out toward the street through that iron gate.
Didn't you just say going in the street was what we didn't want?
Verne, where does it say you can't avoid something by going toward it and crossing it?
The dictionary?
Never heard of it. Then we head through these 2 yards, maybe hop a ride to our destination.
Hop a ride? What ride? I want a ride.
Shh! Don't spoil the surprise, Hamilton. Even I don't know what I'm talking about. We all set? Let's hit the road!
Lasers! My favorite! Not just lasers, brain T-azers! We need to find a way to open this gate. Perhaps this inscribed frog... Merely work your way past the deadly lock, and above all...
Finally, someone to make my coffee.
You have been raccoon. You have been raccoon.
Mentioned heavy lifting.
Chips, I love them. Let's tear this place up. What do you say? Rewards come to those who deserve it.
Huh.
save these for later.
I love them.
Must keep cookies from Hammy.
I did it! I did it!
Finally!
The sniffer again? Why won't he let us be?
He can't stay here. Looks like we only have one chance.
Anything but the fire hydrant. I'm still soaked from last time.
It's my drink. come to those who deserve it. Chips, I love them. Looks tasty. Somebody order rabbit? Enemy, meet raccoon! That's what I'm talking about. Looks like a dead end.
We got your little surprise up there on the roof of that small building then. Real humdinger, too. I'd wager both. Get yourself some fuel, and you're all set.
You sure you know what you're doing?
Spike, put your brother down right now.
Save these for later.
Right. You want to know what I got for you. In the end, they all come to the Blue Jay. Get this thing to the loot circle after this place is a bit more gopher-free, would you? I got what you might call hollow bones.
Thank you.
Watch out! Of surprise department?
Verne, it's our landing that's gotta be covert.
Nice landing.
This place is a death trap. What are the humans thinking?
Well, maybe jumping over lasers helps keep them trim.
We should get some lasers for the log. Now let's get to the disarm box.
Thank you.
useful.
Excellent.
Disarmament, thy name is Hamwell.
The humans, they'll be home any minute.
Must broadcast the evacuation order. Speakerphone, where is the speakerphone? How do you...
Move it!
That'll work.
I'll drop the food, you catch it and toss it in the wagon before we run out of time. Or if we do run out of time, start all over. It'll buy us time.
Catch!
Ready or not, here it comes!
Here you go.
Ready or not, here it comes! Someone order something with a side order of this. Ready or not, here it comes! Bon appetit! Bon appetit!
There you go!
Ready or not, here it comes! Look out below!
Catch! Catch!
Bon appetit! Ready or not, here it comes! Bon appetit!
There you go!
Someone order something with a side order of this.
Catch!
Ready or not, here it comes.
Here you go.
Oh, my back.
Ozzie, don't fall!
No!
They come in peace. Hi, guys!
Plan? Run.
Yep, good plan.
Okay, Ozzie, you handle the pulling, and we'll handle the lookouting.
Lookouts? For what?
Oh, nothing.
Please play less dead right now.
You have been raccooned. Want some more? You have been raccooned.
So, just to recap, the guy in the van who hates animals isn't on our side.
Whoa! It's him, the sniffer.
Ozzie, he can't see us. He'd have to have eyes like a...
set of high-powered binoculars with isometric infra-lenses. Ozzie, look out!
Hasta la vista, vermin. Expect me when you least expect me, and not 1 second later. Or I'll work for half off, but not $1 more.
He's bluffing.
Let's get the food out of here before he says something even more confusing.
Psst, over here. Huh, how does he do that?
I guess it's one of those magical possum things you read about in the trades. Ozzie, please play less dead right now.
Trying to help you.
Ozzie, please play less dead right now.
Well, now that's not how many times in a row your teacher said you tripped and fell into the classroom aquarium. Oh, Jimmy, you have to learn to pay attention in class. You won't get anywhere in life if you can't learn to pay attention and look at... Oh!
Ozzie! He's gone again! Over here!
Go, go, go! Protect the wagon! Hurry!
Looks tasty.
Ozzie, please play less dead right now. Ozzie, please play less dead right now.
You have been raccoon. You have been raccoon.
That hurt.
I take it the snoring is part of the act.
You have been raccoon. Chips, I love them.
Ah, I love the smell of victory in the morning. Smells like...
Cheese puffs!
Yeah.
Not to burst everybody's bubble.
You?
But does barely getting away with our lives count as a victory?
Hey, getting away with a wagon load of cheese puffs? Where I come from, that's a TKO.
We need more loot, especially...
Who's that lady there, with the green face?
It's Princess Fiona, dear. She's really an ogre. Pay attention.
Shh, this is the best part. I taught the actor who plays this gingerbread giant everything he knows.
Okay, guys, this couldn't be any simpler. We hit the shooting gallery, grab the popcorn machine, in and out, 2 minutes tops.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, whoa!
Well, here we are. All set?
Very much so. For what again?
Getting to the train engine so we can stop it and get off at the shooting gallery.
Oh, stop the train from moving. That's what you're saying, isn't it?
Leave everything to yours truly.
So this is how peace of mind feels. Looks so much better in the brochures.
How much you want to bet I could bullseye the whole Rat Pack from here?
How's your double to my nothing sound?
Hey guys, look out! Got a prison for you!
Forever. All bets are off.
Hey, don't hate the player, hate the game.
Touché.
Thank you.
Finally, a moving platform to jump to. For a second there, I was worried. Hey, batter.
It scares me you're even listening to yourself.
Coming at you like this! Ow! Watch the shelf! Ow!
Got a prison for ya!
I hereby declare this train de-ratified. Now let's hamscrape before the friends show up.
Chips, I love them.
I take it the plan here is for us to get squashed in a comically hazardous manner?
Jumping off trains is a cinch. Relax. It's all about focus and not letting the tons of metal shear off a piece of you.
Deserve it. Oh!
few cookies from Hammy.
Isn't that our stop?
Ooh, shiny! Hey, look what I found! It's shiny!
Not bad.
Look, Mommy, a raccoon!
They're fake animals, dear. Targets. Just shoot at them.
Ah!
Oh, jeepers. You have to get up those platforms there. There's nowhere to go but up, yeah?
And what goes up must come down. Well, let's show...
Now, it's a real clear shot.
Relax. This isn't exactly...
Careful!
Careful! Behind you!
Wow, save these for later. That's what I'm talking about.
Watch the shell!
Can't we talk this out?
Thank you. Cool.
Look at that.
Cool.
See how much fun we have with the raccoon in charge?
This is my park, and you're my dinner.
Avoid being eaten! Whoa, whoa!
Hold still so I can eat you! Where's your manners? Were you raised in a barn? Where's your manners? Were you raised in a barn? Elijah!
Whatever you do,
jump! That'll teach you not to run fast enough from a Rottweiler! You're not to run fast enough from a Rottweiler!
What a maroon! Now let's snag the popcorn machine and vamoose!
I thought popcorn was mostly air.
Put your shell into it, Verne!
Is that a fat joke?
I say we go somewhere.
Hang on there, kids. A popcorn machine is not a toy.
Woohoo! We got a popcorn machine.
How's it work there, Lou? Do we plant it in the ground first?
You put the corn in the, Kids, I can't talk when you're running around like that.
Two popcorn kernels in a red hot pan. One turned to the other and said, Hey, man.
Alright, gang. Here's the 411.
The Backstreet Boys!
Old screensaver. It was on there when I got it.
You just got this phone.
Great, let's go over the plan. We, i.e. us, come out of the hedge into this yard. From there, we head up to these so-called deadly high-voltage power lines.
You're out of your mind.
It's perfectly safe. Hammy runs along power lines all the time, don't you, champ?
That blue sparkly stuff tickles my toes and makes my eyes smoke.
You're right. These meetings are really helpful.
Power lines lead us right to this attic window as if by divine providence.
We go through the attic, then cross through this yard. Bingo! We're at the Smith's back door, dead or alive. It's as easy as pie, but without the hassle of burning the crust.
Just the image I needed.
Verne, a wise raccoon once said that none of us can truly appreciate life until we try extra hard to lose it. I'd tell you what happened to him, but it's a sad story. Okay, we ready? Let's go!
Wow, it's like the best party ever, only the theme is mayhem.
There's just no substitute for human party decorations, like those little pointed hats.
Look, a castle even. That's something humans usually make out of rocks to keep other humans from stealing their food.
All right, so all we need to do is get to that house and then across those wires. Any questions?
Sorry, did you just say wires? As in the thin, cabley things that electrocute and such?
Hey, I guess we can deal with getting across that bridge for now.
Cookies from Hammy.
Watch the shell.
tasty!
You have been raccoon! Chips, I love them! Heather, float us some specs on this attic.
Cell phone sensors are picking up some kind of barrier.
Signal locked.
Find something heavy. Thanks, Heather. You're...
Want some more?
From Hammy.
Whoa! Watch out! Watch the shell! Watch the shell! Ah!
Thank you.
It'll look good there. And once again, we're ollie-ollie-ing.
I don't like the sound of that.
Incoming!
Hey, guys. Sorry to interrupt again, but I need to tell you something real...
We're out of the attic already, huh?
Oh, yeah. Right. Okay, scratch that.
Why? Ah, right. Science.
Thank you.
this place up. What do you say? Must keep cookies from Hammy. You have been raccooned. Let's scope the place for traps and then signal the rest to come in.
And let's maybe try to cut down on our setting off percentage.
Sorry to interrupt everyone, but I'm afraid I'm the bearer of grim. What I'm about to say you may find disturbing, if not outright quasi.
Let me guess, electrical floor?
Oh, well, never mind then.
Ozzie, ladies and gentlemen, he's here. We need to hit that second switch to keep this party going?
It couldn't be easier. I mean, it could be. It just won't be.
I love them. Wow, that's some fragrance there. It's like burning tires, only lemony.
I think it's that doohickey there, what the humans call air freshener.
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't real trees be less hassle?
Oh, who knows? But why do they have to use so much?
I'll give you three guesses, beginning with rats. Last one! To the basement! Quick! Must keep cookies from Annie.
Do humans usually have badgers in their basements?
Best guess, in a few minutes, picking raccoon fur out of his teeth.
Sorry.
Must keep cookies for me.
Oh, jeepers. Look at all that food then. Oh.
Wow. I'm gonna need a bigger shell.
Hey, Lou, you up there?
You betcha, hon. Come help load up the wagon there.
Alrighty then. Now Lou will fill you in on what he wants. I'll go up and give him a hand while you fill her up. Sound good? Ah, super then. Show up and cut off all our jeepers. Some up to you there in a minute, hon.
Here you go. Here you go.
Isn't this a little exposed?
As long as we're careful.
Hey, look at that! What?
Nice try! I heard that.
Whoa!
This is so much worse than a bear.
Mom! Mom! There's some kind of animals in the house, and they're eating my chips!
Yep, worse than a bear. See how fun adventure is? Now, let's get back to the hedge and enjoy life.
Off. I can barely even hear my beautiful garbage disposal!
Hey, not to be a killjoy, but what is that thing and why are its metal blades gnashing right at us?
Never mind that. Run! Run before we smell as summery as that delicious grass juice spewing out the back!
Ozzie!
these for later. Got a present for you.
Ozzie, please play less dead right now. I take it the snoring is part of the act.
And that oncoming engine of doom is my cue to exit stage this way. Thanks, Ozzie.
He'll keep a watchful eye on the food while we distract the sniffer by getting run over.
I just had the most incredible dream. I was playing dead so well. Nothing beats being recognized by your peers.
We like you. We really like you. Now just stay put. We'll be right there. Ozzie, get up! Just play dead on your feet for now!
Ozzie, please play less dead right now.
Sounds like gophers.
Really? How many does it sound like, roughly?
Based on the wind direction, I guess 700.8 billion. Or this kind of big one.
Jeepers, with extra mail. What happened to you folks there?
Trust me, you don't even want to know.
Anyone got a lawnmower?
What for?
Me.
The electrical fields in that house. Shocking. If not electrifying, I think you might say it's a real current event.
That's enough, Dad. Thanks. More importantly, look at all the food we've got. Are we stoked or what?
It's certainly... The electrical fields in that house.
Brothers and sisters, I'm sure you're all familiar with the phrase, simple as taking a satellite dish from a bear's cave?
No.
Well, the time has come. Only instead of simple, it'll probably be extremely complicated and cost many lives. Ooh. So, let's get started. We'll start in the caves at the bottom of the cliff.
No climbing. I like it already.
Glad you approve. Eventually, we'll come to an underground river. We follow this nice, swooping curve of scenic, high-resolution underground caverns right underneath Vincent the Bear's old den.
Hi. Quick question. He's not there, right? The hungry, angry bear who hates us?
Verne, please. Do you honestly think I'd recklessly endanger our lives with some harebrained scheme? I scouted it out just the other day. It was cold and cobwebby. Desolate.
Which day was this again?
I told you. The other one. Now we'll come back about halfway up the mountain.
The bear we're not supposed to feed.
Verne, I scouted it. Or meant to. Whatever. Now, if I can continue. From here, we just head up the mountain to the den, grab the satellite dish, then head back.
How exactly we planning on carting some big giant dish all the way down that mountain?
Worry, worry. That's all you worry warts do. Onward!
Wow, did you bring a bunch of clones? I like it, especially with that bear lurking around.
Relax. Life's too short to worry about bears every time you go into a dark bear cave.
What the heck?
Something tells me we're about to find out why they're not called charmadillos. That's what you get trying to hit on me.
And the cookies love me! Me.
Vincent used to be less pint-sized.
Hi, little fella. Don't worry. We're close friends of your uncle-in-law.
Maybe friends ain't quite the right word.
He wanted us for dinner, didn't he?
More like as dinner.
Look, a bear! Hooray! Neat!
Thanks. Sorry I wasn't more help.
You shoot the ones outside spraying range, leave the rest to me and my tailpipe.
What's this do?
Dang!
What's this do?
You microwave me on low for 10 minutes.
I finally one of the cool squirrels.
Thank you.
squirrel-shaped glacier feels hungry for chips.
On that note, let's get out of here and try and find some way through this mountain. That's why we go under mountains, because they're there.
If the place caves in, I know how to swim through solid rock. I saw it on TV.
Wait a minute. Aren't we right below Vincent's den? I know he's got food, but dang.
Don't forget the satellite dish! That's how hungry I am right now. I can eat the whole dish!
You got me there. I hate it when my shows are all static.
Can it be? I was just thinking Chip for the past 6 hours, and behold.
Well, I can think of worse stuff about to rain down on us. Open wide and aim for the carbs.
We've appeased the cave-in gods. Let's go to Vincent's den and celebrate while he tries to eat us.
Oh.
Well, we haven't seen him yet. Long as we keep our eyes closed, we'll never see him at all.
No, no, I get where you're coming from. What you're saying is, A, Vincent hasn't come back, and two, tacos!
How could Vincent be here? Quit trying to make me paranoid.
You said a mouthful. I can taste the difference.
I don't like the looks of this. Guess I'd rather be a skunk flapjack than bear dinner. Look out below!
Vincent laid out some toys for us to play with.
Well, it's awful nice of him to go to all this trouble on our account.
I am not a peppermint meteor, despite my minty fresh smell.
Guess I'll just take you at your word and hope for the second worst case scenario.
Much farther, I predict. We still got quite a ways to travel still. And where's the food?
At least we can't go much further without giving up all hope.
Just pretend we already have the satellite dish and we're watching a nature program. Gosh, so this is a cave, and I thought those bats I was talking to were just making stuff up.
A closed door in the middle of the cave? I know Vincent's all about security, but this takes a cake.
With any luck, we'll find keys right near the edge of the bottomless pit. It's just common sense.
Worst case scenario, the stone at the bottom breaks our fall.
happen.
Down below.
Another tunnel. Let's just...
I'll try to stop it with my mind.
I told you Vincent wasn't here. Look, everybody, it's Vincent!
Must
eat annoying raccoon.
Let's compromise. Eat this rock.
Run away! Ah!
Ah! Oh, Vincent. Glad to see your fur grew back, and fine looking fur it is. No harm, no foul.
Oh, he wants to play. Come here, you big lug.
Vincent, what's the last thing you remember?
That human with all the traps shooting me with a trank dart. And you, destroying all my stuff. Twice.
Let's get back to the first last thing you remember. You were brainwashed into wanting to attack us thanks to this.
Well, actually, I still want to attack you.
But not as much, right?
Look, Vincent, we have a common enemy.
RJ?
The other common enemy. Remember the big human who shaved you in that contraption?
Yeah. I'd like a bite of that human to give him something to remember. I'm in.
Bears are so easy.
They're just yucky and stupid. Oh, now come on. They won't always be yucky, dear. Well, you'll meet the right fellow and that'll be that. The stupidity will bother you less and less with time.
Ew. No way.
Well, you'll see. One day, and we won't tell your father.
Duh.
Wow, look at all the stuff we got. We're terrific.